I never measured this sauce since I throw it together right before I eat, but here's my attempt. 3 garlic cloves, 2 chopped Thai chili peppers, and smashing that together in a wooden mortar. Add like 1/2 teaspoon of sugar and smash it all together even more. Into a bowl with some white vinegar along with some warm water to help the sugar dissolve. About 2 tablespoons of fish sauce, chopped cilantro, and lime juice. Then you just taste and adjust. And enjoy with whatever you want.